No play short. This is a training ground routine. Here the ball comes up the back post. Beautiful ball. And there's the strike, and it's deflected. Lays it off on his right foot. Puts it in. Here's McDonald. Takes a shot, and it's saved by the goalkeeper. The benefactor of it. Steps over. Chops it back. Still down the line. McDonald gets around to defend. The blue and neon yellow cleats. Here's Velasco. Surveying his options. Here's a chop back to Johnston. Johnston plays over to... Oh, and it's saved brilliantly from the goalkeeper. And there it is! And the goalkeeper with his finger. Nice job to take the time on the ball there from Clements. It's a good through ball for the direct free kick. He can put some pretty good swerve on it. He goes for the service to Johnston. Johnston on target. It's saved the hole. What a brilliant double save. Oh, it's brilliant. Runs home and slashes off the back of the post. Merriman with the save. My goodness. Nice run out in front of his home crowd as Zerpa goes down and wins the ball. Wins a round of applause. Down, the referee says no contact. No penalty, rather, in this through ball. We try to play it on to Turk. Turk with it. Uses his pace. Gets past the defender. He's got Johnston in the box. Plays it. But it's stop and argue. Turk will be in through. Put it past the goalkeeper. And it ended up in the back of the net. But the referee... Nicely done. Bursting forward is Andrew Turk. He's got more pace. Put a low ball. It'll find in D-Ray. And D-Ray... Johnston plays a nice third ball onto Turk, and this could be a good opportunity. He puts it in the box. That's a good ball. Johnston will have it. He heads, and it's in the back of the net. He got the goal. It's 1-0, Kyle Johnston. Suwanee go ahead. They break the deadlock.